Okay, I have one for you in reply. Bacon. Okay. Why is bacon the only meat that we hide? You notice that the actual strip of bacon on the top is hidden, and in the back you get little peepholes. Now, some they actually even have a flap that covers it. You have to peek at it, as if bacon's scared to be looked at or something. Does anybody not know that bacon is probably about 90% fat? Do we care when we buy bacon that it's 90% fat? Why do we hide it? Why is bacon hidden?